like, as a switchover to Tomb Raider, we're experiencing some more serious frame drops, which is really interesting because this is an old ass game. You're telling me. Stream was more stable while we were playing a current game than I can't even bother. Alright, we're back at it again, picking up where we left off. Trying to figure out what to do.
It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Okay. Alright, so we're gonna try to drag that over there. Why the fuck do you keep on jumping off? Lara's having a very bad day. Getting there. Sometimes we have to die a lot to get there. But we get it. Oh, so perfect though. Ah! fast, man.
Ah! All right, guys. There we go, guys. There we go. All right, time to run. What? What? How did we hear? How did we miss that? There we go. Why are we not moving? What the fuck? Why the fuck it keep on going over? Shit! What? What? This thing is fuckery, man! It's utter fuckery! I hate this game sometimes. I really hate this game sometimes. There we go. Honestly, to the love of God, I hate this game sometimes. Get up to the top here. I really hit my health bars on nothing, guys. Scared. Oh, oh God! Oh, I was scared. Oh, she's such a badass. That stance, my guy. Best female character in gaming ever. Nobody, no female character can best Lara. This Lara Croft. No female character in gaming right now or ever will be can be better than Lara Croft. That's a fact, my guy. Anybody says differently? Hey, you're smoking that kush, my guy. It's not like we can crouch or anything. Oh! My bad. I'm just done, guys. I'm just stupid. Stupid! Alright, hold up. I'm gonna go first. Hold up. Grab that. Grab that. Scooch over. One. Fly off a bit and then swing. Open a book by anything dangerous. I ain't gonna lie, I would have died if I did.
Let's go!
Oh shit! Oh shit! My guy! Let's go, baby, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, I don't wanna die. I always do that. Why am I picking up his shit? Why I was doing that? Like, today's an off day, probably, for me, I know. Hey! Going by the same place we came, basically. I don't know how I feel about that, to be honest. I really don't. I don't know how to feel about that. So I need a third one. Grabbing the third one. Lara, sexy walk. Oh my god. Yes, sir. Push Lara. You push it! Alright, I think that's good enough. Alright, need it. Need all of them. We're carrying all three of them back. Made my life a bit easier when you go. I remember when we were coming across, we died a lot crossing this thing, man. Hey, senior! Good old push and pull, eh? Yes, sir! Alright, let's try to keep it. So I'm trying to go back without dying, because we remember when I was crossing this segment, I died a lot. So I'm trying to go back without any dying whatsoever. But I'm kind of scared of what was waiting for me back there, to be honest, because I heard a guy died, and I didn't know who killed him, so kind of in fear for my life there. I get that, impossible not. You have to die a few times to get it. It's sometime in like modern video game culture, I think people forget that Lara exists. because, like, no matter what, this version of Lara right here is a, she's a top 10, like, best woman in gaming ever. No matter what. Oh, so I got new contraption here. Because they gotta reach on here somehow. I don't know what's going on. What if it goes up? I'm holding the smoke, guys. Where is this guy, man? Bring the smoke. Where did he go? He probably didn't want the smoke. He didn't want the smoke at all. Look at that. Oh! Priceless. Priceless, man. Alright, so I gotta use that, I'm gonna try to make it to this angle. There we go. Alright, so we gotta fight a way out back. Oh god! Oh! Oh! Whoa! 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 Sound effects. Yeah. Oh, you brought too much smoke. You brought too much smoke. You brought too much of that smoke, my guy. What? before. I've never done. Let's try to. Let's. Daniel! Let's try it again, baby! Let's try that shit again, baby! Oh! 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 Bro! I've never done that before! I have never done that before! And it wasn't in the tutorials! This game keeps on surprising me, man! It brought the smoke! Gave us ability that they didn't really explain! All that stuff! Dude!
Hey, what's going on?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
I've been watching you with dark eyes every night. Counting up your sins, I keep a list and checking it twice. I know where you've been, I smell the sin, and you're looking nice.